activities go. It's shelter, it's fire, it's water, and it's food. Water and food I'm probably okay with because I do have a liter of water right now. So shelter and fire are kind of what I'm aiming for. You know, depending on what scenario you're going into, because this is a simulated survival situation, it's shelter and it's fire for me today, but it might be different depending on what scenario you're getting into. Be good firewood too. Want to chink the gaps with moss. There's a ton of moss around here that's really easy to take off the ground. Man, where am I gonna find moss? Okay, so I got all the moss done as far as the gaps go. I chinked it all in. I do want to reinforce the weatherproofing, probably with some boughs.
Definitely hailing out there. Check it. This is crazy.
Well, the hail stopped and I've had a bit of a break, rest my back against this tree to hide from the hail. And it's basically time to make a bit of a fire pit. And I do want to make kind of like a tiny bit of a shelter because that down tree, I could probably put some boughs over it. Just to prevent some rain or like crazy ass hail like that from hitting my fire at nighttime, putting it out and things like that. So I might try to make a little bit of a cover too. That's pretty much all I'm going to be doing next is firewood. Looking for firewood. I do have some nice big logs to split up and we'll go from there. All right, so I got my little fire area set up. I got some rocks to reflect heat kind of towards the shelter, some rocks to prevent this guy from catching on fire. And I left this area open because at nighttime I want to feed some big logs in.
So I'm starting to get a little hungry. And apparently if you chew salal leaves, it acts like an appetite suppressant. Doesn't taste terrible.
Okay, we got some fire. Put on all of these shavings that I made. And then those twigs. And I can put a few of these on.
Should have a fire by the end of it.
Well, that feels good. Have the fire ready to go. I'm on my last sip of water. Not too murky.
Nice. So I just kind of scoped out a little further up my water source. And it's quite marshy up here, and there's a ton of stinging nettle to collect, which is really nice. So, like, I will have some food to eat tonight, whether it's just a little pot of stinging nettle, that's no problem to me. I'm going to just put gloves on and start harvesting some of this stuff and throw it right into my bag. Oh, that's going to be really, 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 really nice to have. I'm going to let it boil off for a while, though.
Oh man, that tastes so good.
Here's my dinner. I got my nettles boiling, and then I got those roots kind of roasting.
You definitely really appreciate some food. Well, good morning. Last night was pretty rough. I probably slept, 15-30 minute intervals here and there throughout the night. But it was cold last night, and I spent a lot of time sitting where I am right now, just with my back up against this piece of split firewood because it was cold. But I'm not gonna lie, it's really nice to see the light, to see morning come in and hear the birds chirping and stuff. It's really nice after a long night. That one. Feels like a bunch of sticks. A layer of moss might make the twigs a little more comfy. So this is my fire plan for tonight. Should try to feed these 5-6 logs into the fire to keep me somewhat warm in my shelter. And I have spare firewood piled elsewhere. This is survival brushes tip. Well, there you go. There's a nighttime shot of my fire lay in action. It's just kind of picking up steam. I'm about to pretty much go to bed soon. Thank you.